Maybe I should grab my power armor, paladin. Oh, hey, there's stuff here. More missiles. Dude, where's... Oh, you know what we should do? Hey, do you have the... Oh, fuck. I don't have the missile launcher. We'll take this alley? All right. Here. I'm saving, just in case. I could totally go home real quick and get my power armor. If I need to. What are you doing, dude? Let's go. But hang on. I need to do this. Weapons. We just don't... Oh, I have 54 shots in this, actually. Ooh. Yo, let's do it. There we go.
Our jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge.
All right, man.
Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority.
Hands down.
If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Haley detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're
battered fedora.
Broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology.
Look, kinda wanna take the battered fedora.
Whoever or whatever is creating those
whatever. Oh damn, dude.
So it's our job to investigate.
Alright, man, you keep talking. Cage armor. Damn, dude, these guys are all dead. Dead as fuck. Sorry, man, I had to loot those guys. They didn't need it anymore. What happened to my boy Preston? Preston! There you are. Preston, Preston, bring the minigun. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? Who are those people? He's in power armor. He should be able to handle this shit, right? Why does he need me? You don't need me, right? I'll stay back here. You and Preston handle biz. He's got a minigun. Oh, fuck. Here they are. Got his ass. I need to get a scope on this gun. Can I move a mod from one gun to the next? The fuck? Oh, damn. Dude, I didn't even do anything. Sweet.
Guess they aren't gonna need that anymore.
Switchblade. Long johns. They got worked, man. Ooh, assault gas mask. Well, I actually might put that on. Razor grain. What the fuck is razor grain?
The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents.
Hang on, dude. I know you're telling me a story right now, but I totally gotta put this on. There we go. Oh, yeah.
Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. And they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. Or end up missing.
Alright, man. I'm with you, man. I'm trying to survive, dude. I'm also trying to find a lady bitch to have sex with, but it's fine. I don't know why I said lady bitch. That doesn't make sense. I'm trying to find a nice, young, hot woman out here in the wasteland, paladin. So if we can do that while on this quest.
Intruder alert.
They're not intruders. We're out. You took them out, dude. I did nothing. Oh, wait a minute. I got that laser rifle too. Didn't I? This is pretty cool. I might have to rock this. I'm gonna try this out, paladin. What do you think? Then we got matching guns. I wish he was faster, man. He's so slow. What the hell is that? What is that? Oh shit. At least he just destroys. Nice. Why is there a plastic spoon in that dog? Make some steaks with those. Oh, more. Damn, dude. There's so many of them. Alright, let's keep going, dudes. Preston. Preston's always in the back, doing nothing. That's creepy. Arc Jet Systems. Ah, we're here. Okay. Let's get it. How do we get in here, man? Paladin, where's the entrance? Where did he go? The fuck, where'd he go? Oh, he's over here. What is he doing all the way over here? He went all the way around. Vodka. Vodka. Take a drink of my vodka. Alright, dude. Oh, the door's right here. Jesus Christ. Arcjet systems. We got it. Shibuki, thanks for the reset, buddy. Welcome back. 8 months in a row. Make sure we get some Goldie Hypes in the chat, dudes. Thanks for hanging out with me. While we play some of the Fallout. Follow him some more. They exploited pocket cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Well, fuck those guys, man. Who'd pocket cash? Who would do something so shitty? You know, who plays the whole game just trying to improve their own worth, their own self, for self gain? Words are hard. Jesus Christ, struggle. Blowtorch. I'm gonna back up, rewind. What the fuck is this? Jesus Christ. I had a brain fart, guys. I don't want to talk about it. Oh, here we go. We got some military circuit boards. And a dinner fork. And a toothbrush. We are fucking stacked. Unbelievable. Dish rag. Definitely need a dish rag. We just need to go upstairs, right? Wait, what the fuck? Was there a door that I missed? What's up, dog?
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Less security is good.
Less security to worry about.
Well,
negative. There's nothing good about it. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
It sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out.
All right, fuck boy, let's go. I've been following you this whole time. I actually went up ahead of you while you just sat here shitting.
This place is
taking.
He'll see a few pieces of salvage that the robot might be
interested in. What if I want it? Dude, no, I need it. I need to go build. Trash can. Oh, that looked like a fucking nuke.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door.
Terminal. Reminder. Password. This is your annual reminder that all terminal and mainframe passwords are to be changed on a monthly basis. Failure to do so may result in automated changes, the suspension of network privileges, and or disciplinary action. According to our records, your terminal password has not been changed in 3 months. For security purposes, your password will now be reset. Your new password is NYB3N. NY9YB3N. I got it. Accessing. Oh, I didn't have to remember. It automatically inputted it. Open the door. Come on. That is busy? Fucking open the goddamn door. Oh, okay. It worked. Oh, shit. Synth. What the fuck, dude? I am robot in this bitch. Get the fuck out of here, dudes. Oh, I can do an execute critical. Long live the Brotherhood. Institute pistols. The fuck is that?
We should get going.
Holy shit! The fuck just happened? Holy god, dude. Yo, who the fuck is... Oh my god. Holy good Jesus, there's so many of them? We good, man? Armor workbench. Oh. Can we do anything? I don't think I can't do shit. I have like no money. I got no nothing. I mean, I got no junk, not money. Weapons workbench. Dude, okay, which sniper am I using? Bayonet, a pipe, Bolton, or pipe Bolton. Holy shit, words are so hard for me today. Light hunting rifle. Here, it's this. I need a sight on this, man. I need one of these. I'm gonna have to get a sight on that gun when we get back to Sanctuary. Ooh, hello. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's go, Preston.
Damn, pack of duct tape. Compromised most of the facility.
You just now realized that, dude? They've been fucking us up.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Oh, turrets, great. Where? Oh god, maybe there's a way to flank? There is. Oh, hello. Is there more than one? Run through here. Open this door. There we go. Ooh, dude, the flanks are real. Provide fire support for Paladin. Oh, I did. I locked it down. This place is a fucking maze, man. Where'd this guy have? Intense.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
All right, let's do it. Damn, dude. That was nuts. Alrighty, thanks, Shibuki. Hey, just want to say great job with the Black Ops 3 charity live stream. You guys did a great thing, a great job. Keep up the great work with everything, man. Midget Penguin, thank you so much, dude. Thanks for the kind words, bro. I had a good time doing it.
Scribes have a field day in here.
They fucking ripped it apart, man.
Transmission in the control room at the top of the core.
Oh, Preston fell down the whole fucking thing. God damn it.
We'll have to keep heading down for now. We'll find a way to get the facility's power back on. Has to be a power backup system somewhere.
Power system? Alright.
I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Ooh, junk jet. What the fuck
hell
is.
Yeah.
Wait, what the fuck is junk jet? Damage. Holy shit! This shoots junk? Press R. Load that bitch. Blowtorch. Dinner fork, dish rag. I don't know, dude. Unload all? Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Press R. Load this bitch. Except for the military grade circuit board. We don't want to do that. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh shit! You literally can shoot it and pick it up. Holy fucking, this is awesome. Hold mouse one to charge a shot. Fully charged shots do maximum damage. Boom. Oh, that's so fucking cool. Yo, pick up all the junk. Okay. Fuck, I don't have room for it. No. I don't have any room for it. This sucks. No. We gotta drop something, right? What's just not worth it? Shock baton? Fuck shock batons. Short double-barreled shotgun. Five is all we need. Gotta get rid of. It's all we need. Long, like fuck a 10mm pistol. Institute pistols. That shit. We're good. Hell yeah. Fucking shit just launches. Just launches fucking trash. That's amazing. Password required. Shit. Did I suck at this? Dud removed. Uh, race. Likeness 1. And R? Could be this. Poor. Likeness 1. So it's R. So it has an R in it. It's not wave. It's not wind. It's not flak. Could be year. Right? No, it can't be that. Can't be that. Because it would have an E. It has to have an R. What the fuck? Right? It can't be year. Lift, flak, pour, wind. It's gotta be year. What the fuck? That doesn't make sense. Oh no, that's not. There's like, no. It has to. So it's not an R. I'm so fucking confused. Locked out. Fuck you. It was zone? Well, we're set after 10 seconds. Fuck it. It's not that important. Oh, here we go. Engine start.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
Engine core is offline. Well, fuck. We need, okay. Found the button. Call button. We gotta go take this elevator. It has to be the exact same letter and position. Oh. Okay. Fusion core.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
Oh, oops. Am I not supposed to do that? I don't know. Oh, I need that terminal? Oh, well. Are you sure? Oh, I have to do that terminal? Well, I'm gonna do it then. Facilities terminal. Should I not have pulled that? Okay. We got it. It's easy. It's not hard. Dud removed. Tries reset. Okay, rats. Cave. Likeness 0. Great. LEA. Okay. It's not that. Fang. God damn it.
Got it.
Wow. All right. The engine core is operating on emergency power. Start. There we go. Proceed to the control room. Thank you, my good sir.
Engine core power restored.
Activate the engine core's rocket.
Fueled. Primed.
Oh fuck.
And standing by for your command.
Oh, that's the door for this. Let me fucking shoot some junk at these bitches. Why is it locked? Oh, well, he's fucking man-moding it right now. Preston, get the fuck out. Look at him. What a badass.
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown.
I don't know how to start the fucking rocket part. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, I didn't mean to shoot that. I need that. This is the slowest shit ever.
One. Engine firing.
Burn those bitches. Do something. Anything. Close the door. Oh no! I lit him on fire. Are you okay, Paladin? He's not dead, is he?
With an efficiency rating of...
We didn't have to do that.
6.7%.
Dude, are you okay?
Oh my god, are you alright? Got cooked by those flames.
But thanks to my power armor,
I fucking lit the bitch on fire. No.
We're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Sorry, dude. Didn't mean for that to happen. Holy shit. That's too much. But you know, what can you do? I guess I can not burn him next time. I guess I didn't need to do that. Alright, dude, let's go. I want to shoot some fucking trash at somebody. Here, dude, what's it feel like? going up. Let's do it. We're just going solo, bro. Fuck them. Fuck them. I know. Why wasn't he wearing his helmet, bro? Hyugen, thank you so much for the sub, bro. I appreciate it, man. Welcome back. Okay. Movement detected. Oh, fuck. No, no, no. Be cool. It did nothing to him. Okay, I shouldn't be shooting bars of soap at these fuckers. I'll be completely honest. Oh god. Clear the control room. Great. This shit is fucking weak. Why am I using this shitty pistol? Go back to what I had before, man. Oh, this is a bolt action. I don't want this either. Where the fuck? What was I using before? I don't remember what I was using. Fire rate. Excuse me, Paladin, you're in the way, dude. How are you down, dude? Here. Enjoy it, Preston.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. We'll find it. Don't you worry. I'll find it. Deep range transmitter. Ah. It's in this dude's asshole. I found it.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
It was lodged in that dude's asshole. I hope you know that, Paladin. But I grabbed it just for you. I went into another man's asshole to retrieve this transmitter. For you. So hopefully you realize how dedicated to the cause I am, sir. I want to be a part of the Brotherhood. That's why I went into someone's ass. Let's roll. Oh, stimpaks. Let's roll.
Going up.
Those sons of bitches hiding transmitters in their assholes again. Every fucking time, man. What the hell? Where'd you come from? How'd you get in here, dude? Put your helmet on. Oh my god, he just teleports around.
Clear. Let's move out.
Let's see. Buns. Ooh, hello. Paintbrush. I'm not playing Bob Ross right now. Alright.
Well, that could have gone smoother.
Good doing business with you.
Mission accomplished.
It wasn't bad. Smoother?
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
Yeah, you wouldn't have. No, you'd have died. Don't evaluate me.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
I could do that. Thanks, man. Critical shots do double damage and the critical meter fills 15% faster. Damn. Sweet. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome, civilian. Now,
my name is fucking Max.
I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice.
You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place.
This fucking goddamn. Get the fuck out of here!
You could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world.
God.
So, what do you say?
You want me to join the Brothers? Refuse to join. Agree to join. Your expectations.
What would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
I need to think about this.
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Thanks, man. I just can't make that decision right now, you know? That's a lot of pressure on me. So you gotta give me some time, dude. Call to arms complete. And we get another rank up. Let's see, what kind of perk should we do? Should we be a lady killer? Should we be a lady killer? You embody wellness. Instantly gain plus 20 maximum health. Let's do blacksmith, big leagues. No. What is this? Heavy gunner. Awareness. Defeat your enemies and know their weaknesses. I kind of want to do that. Be kind of cool. I don't want to be a night person. What is this? Mr. Salmon. As an agent of death itself, you can instantly kill a sleeping person. Your silenced weapons do an additional 15% sneak attack damage. Holy shit. I can instantly kill anyone sleeping. Commander, rigorous combat training means automatic weapons do 20% more damage. Ooh, I like that one. Let's do that. Sweet. Thanks, dude.
Paladin Dance.
Oh, no, I don't want to talk to you. Nope, I don't want to talk to you right now. No, thank you. All right, let's check out this gun that he gave me. What did he give me? Righteous authority. Ooh, look at that thing. This is the gun he was using. Okay, cool. Thanks, my man. Thank you very much. It was an Institute rifle. Does 20 damage. This does 31. Okay, so the Institute rifle is a basic bitch. Preston, where the fuck are you, dude? You're not even here. You're not even here, Preston. I don't know why you're talking to me. You need to calm down, Preston. I'm going back to Sanctuary. Willard, thank you so much for the sub. Did I not fast travel? Hello? Oh, I'm over encumbered. You can't do it. God damn it. I gotta drop something. That's right. I don't know why it's not popping up and telling me. How? Fuck, I need to lose something. Do we have junk I can get rid of? Connecting rod. Oh. Each one of these. There we go. Okay. Map. This seems so zoomed in all of a sudden. There we go. It worked. Snakey, thanks for the resub, dude. 4 months in a row. Willard with the sub. Thank you. Scrubbing and soft mimosin. Welcome back, dudes. Thank you. Thank you. You should do it. I should do it. I should join the Brotherhood. I don't know, man. Because if I join the Brotherhood, will I be able to join anything else? Or will it keep me strictly part of the Brotherhood? I just don't want to lose out on any other, like, miss out on any other stuff. Or any other, I don't know. Any other groups that I could potentially join later on. That's the only thing I'm thinking. Oh, what the fuck? Yo, what's up, fam?
Ah, the robber. Hey, I paid up, so get lost.
This is my fucking city. You get lost, bitch. You know what? I won't kill you, trash can Carla. Disrespectful, Carla. Disrespectful. Alright, we need to update that damn sniper. This. The bayoneted pipe bolt action rifle, right? Is that the one? Range 130. This says, okay. Sights. We need to put a sight on this thing. Glow reflex sight, long scope. Oh, I need gun nut rank one. Damn it. We can put any of these sights on here, though. Reflex sight, glow reflex sight. We can do that. Nice. What else? I like the small bayonet. The grip, standard grip, standard stock. back, long barrel. Long finned barrel? No accuracy penalty while firing, superior range and sighted accuracy. Better recoil, poor hip fire accuracy. Standard receiver. Ooh, I can make a hardened receiver. Better damage. There we go. Can we modify this as well? Nope. Overcharge capacitor. I still think about it too. What the fuck are they on about? Junk jet. It's fucking junk jet shit. It's such a weird weapon. It's cool though. Tactical hardened pipe bolt action rifle. What the fuck? I didn't know I had this. I wouldn't have put a... What the fuck? When did I get this? I would have put my money in this one then. Tactical hardened pipe bolt action rifle. That's better than this other gun, right? The bayoneted hardened pipe rifle? Or no. No, never mind. That's the one I just fucking did. I'm losing my mind. I think. I'm insane. What about 10 minutes? What happened? Oh, how long is 600 seconds? Alright, let's see. Inventory. Weapons. It's this one. Ah, this is the one I just built. Okay. Just, its name changed. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at that.
The robber.
Yeah, I know it's the same gun. I realize that now.
I paid him. Get lost.
Man, you get fucking lost. Stop talking to me like that, bitch. I hate you. I'm just kidding. I'm sure you're a fantastic woman. Okay. We don't need this. This is weak ass shit. Store that. Hardened pipe rifle, bottle cap mine, combat knife, flare gun.